Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please let us unmute ourselves and praise the name of the Lord for another beautiful Sunday in the land of the living. Let us appreciate God. He's so faithful. It's so wonderful. We don't know how to do anything. His grace is sufficient for us to spare our life to this time. It's enough to say thank you to him. It's enough to appreciate him. It's enough to love him. It's enough to accept, you know, I don't know how to say it. God is just so too faithful in our life. This is where we are. A lot of people have died today. Many are in the hospital. A lot of things have happened, even throughout the last week. But thank God, we have the mouth to appreciate God. We have the mouth to say thank you, Jesus. Begin to appreciate God. Thank you, Jesus. Everlasting King of glory. I am that I am. Agents of this lily of the valley. We bless you, O Lord. We bless you, O Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name we are praying. Father, in Jesus' name. Yeah. Our Rose of Sharon, Eternal Rock of Ages, I am that I am. We glorify your holy name. We say thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you for our home. We thank you for our family. We thank you for bringing us even to this place. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your care. We thank you for what you have been doing, for what you are still going to do, for you are going to answer us this night, for you brought us together to the place of praise and worship. Thank you, Jesus. We bless your name. We honor you. We adore you, O Lord. Daddy be thou exalted. Everlasting King of glory, we appreciate you. Daddy be thou exalted. Thank you, Jesus. We give you praise, Lord. We exalt you, O Lord, that you walk, O Lord, in every heart today, that you speak to our mind, that you touch our soul, that you manifest your power in the life of our family. Daddy be thou exalted. For in Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The name of Jesus is greater than I had known name. It is not an ordinary name. Is the name the full of power and grace? The name of Jesus is greater than I had known name. It is not an ordinary name. Is the name that full of power and grace. The name of Jesus is greater and I had no name. It is not an ordinary name. Is the name the full of power and grace. Oh, the name of Jesus is greater than I had no name. It is not an ordinary name. Is the name the full of power and grace. Every knee must bow, every tongue shall confess. That Jesus Christ is the Lord. Every knee must bow, every tongue shall confess. That Jesus Christ is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is Oh, hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Sing hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Jesus Christ is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Sing hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Hey, Jesus Christ is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Sing hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Jesus Christ is the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Sing hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jesus Christ is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Sing hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus is the Lord. Jesus Christ is the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We bless the name of the Lord. Trying to walk in the step of the Savior. Trying to follow a Savior, a King. Shaping our life by His blessed example. Happy, how happy the song that we bring. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. Stepping in the light, hallelujah. Stepping in the light. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior, leading path of life, pressing more closely to Him who is leading when we are tempted to turn from away, trusting the hand that's strong to divide us. Happy, how happy our praise each day. How beautiful to walk in the steps of a Savior. Stepping in the light, oh, stepping in the light. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. Leading path of light. Walking footsteps of gentle forbearance. Footsteps of faith through mercy and love. Looking to Him for grace freely promised. Happy, our journey above. How beautiful to step in the step of a Savior. Stepping in the light. Stepping in the light. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. Leading path of light, trying to walk in the steps of the Savior. Upwards, the upward, we follow a guide. When we are seeing the King in His beauty, happy, how happy, our place at His side. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. Stepping in the light, hallelujah. Stepping in the light. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. Leading path of light. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. Stepping in the light. Stepping in the light. How beautiful to walk in the steps of the Savior. Leading path of light. Hallelujah. we thank the name of the Lord. Let's begin to appreciate God that has given us grace to step in the step of our Savior, to step in the light of God, to walk in that beautiful gate, to walk in the work of in the business of our Father, to walk in His business. Appreciate God. Say thank you, Lord Jesus. I give you praise for giving me grace to walk in your business, to be in the garden of our Father, to be His son and His daughter, to walk the way He wants us to walk. Appreciate God for the grace He has given us to see a beautiful day like this, for the opportunity He has given me and you to be among the living that will appreciate Him, that will bless His name, that will do His will. Appreciate the name of the Lord that we are going to receive from Him today. Appreciate God that throughout this week He's going to see us through. Appreciate God for His faithful. Appreciate God. No matter what we want, He's there to give it to us. Begin to appreciate God. How beautiful. Just think about it yourself. How beautiful to step in the right step of our Father, to walk in the step of our Savior, to walk in the step of the light. How beautiful it is to walk in the step of our Savior Jesus Christ. Is the path of our light. Yes, how wonderful it is to follow our Jesus. Many want to know Him, they can't know Him because that opportunity is not there for them to know Christ. It's not there, but we have the grace. Many have died. It's not that they were a sinner. It's not that they don't know how to do it. It's not that there is no money to help them. It's not that there is no prayer there, but they're still gone. Do we know how to do it? Do we think we know how to pray? No. It's His mercy. Many are dying there every day, day and night, suffering from one thing or the other. But His grace have spared me and you to be in His presence. Flashback. See what the Lord has done. What the Lord has done for me, I cannot tell it all. What the Lord has done for me, I cannot tell it all. What the Lord has done for me, I cannot tell it all. He saved me and washed me in His blood. So I can shout hallelujah. I can shout hallelujah. I can shout praise the Lord. So I can shout hallelujah. I can shout hallelujah. I can shout. Praise the Lord. Let's begin to appreciate God. Tell the Lord that has brought me and you and the family into a brand new week, with His mercy that has brought us to a brand new week. Thank the name of the Lord that we continue to be our God. He's worthy of our praise this night. Appreciate Him. Give Him praise. Exalt His name. And appreciate His wonderful work. Thank you, Jesus. We bless Your name, O Lord. We say thank You, 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 O Lord. Psalm 103 says, bless is the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless the holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul. And forget not all His benefits. For who forgiving all your iniquity, who heal all the disease, who redeem your life from the pit, who crown you with steadfast love and mercy. Can we see that is not our power? He did what? Crown us with steadfast love and mercy. Who satisfy you with good so that your youth is renewed like the eagle. So do we think how we can do everything? It's the grace of God. And people will like, how are you doing it? Are you not the same planet that we are? We are in the same planet, but it's the grace of God. It's mercy, it's steadfast love that has been bringing us to where we are today, helping us and strengthening us. And we are flying like eagle. Can we see? Thank you, Jesus. We bless you, O Lord. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us ask God, Father, have mercy and forgive me all my iniquity. Ask God, O Lord, Father, O Lord, in any way I have gone outside of your love, in any way I have gone outside of your grace, in any way I have gone outside of your shelter, Father, O Lord, have mercy, O Lord, in any way, O Lord, that I have gone astray, in any way, O Lord, that I have gone outside of the will of God, of that path of light, in any way we have gone out of it, Father, forgive me, have mercy on me. Bring me back to you, O Lord. Bring me back closer to you. Shall we pray? Father, oh Lord, bring me back to you. Bring my children, my home back to you, oh Lord. As many that have gone astray, bring them back, oh Lord. Have mercy upon all of us, oh Lord. In any area, in any part, that this our mouth have said something that is not right. This our heart have done something that is not, that's not good. Our behavior, our attitude, characters have done things that is contrary to the will of God, contrary to the heart of God, contrary to the path of God. Father, have mercy upon us, oh Lord, where we have gone outside of your box, where we have gone astray, Lord. We need your forgiveness, oh Lord. We need your mercy, oh Lord. We need your mercy, oh Lord. We need your mercy this night, oh Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, have mercy, oh Lord, and forgive us, oh Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, we need your mercy, oh Lord. Your mercy alone that can help us, oh Lord. Ah, Matthew 9 says, I desire mercy and not sacrifice, for I came not to call the righteous, but sinner. But sinner, we need the mercy of God this night. We need this mercy, Lord. Father, have mercy upon me, oh Lord. Have mercy upon me, oh Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hebrews 4:16 says, let us with confidence draw near to the throne of grace, that we might receive mercy and find grace to help in time of need. This is the time, era, that we need God. We need God as ever. Lord, have mercy, oh Lord. I am confident drawing near to you, oh Lord, to the throne of grace this night. Have mercy upon my home and my children and my family, oh Lord. Have mercy. We need the mercy of God. Begin to ask for mercy of God. Begin to ask for mercy of God. We can see that word that said, I desire mercy and not sacrifice. That is what God needs. Oh, we need mercy of God. Father, have mercy upon us. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us ask God this night, that Lord, by your mercy, silence every satanic voice speaking against me that want to destroy my life. Silence them, shall we pray. Father, in Jesus' name, silence every satanic voice that is speaking against my children, that is speaking against my husband, that is speaking against my wife, that is speaking against my life, that is speaking against my ministry. Father, silence them, silence them, silence them in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us tell Lord, oh Lord, use everything around me to favor me. Everything that needed, use it to favor my children, to favor my husband, to favor my ministry. Shall we pray? Father, I need favor from the throne of grace, Lord. Everything that needed to be used to favor me, oh Lord. Father, use them. Whatsoever, whoever is the person that is needed to be used, just because of my favor, just because of my children's favor, just because of my husband's favor, just because of my wife's favor. Father, use them. Anything usable to be used to favor me, oh Lord. Father, use them. 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 For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us tell Lord, Lord, intervene in every issue that I'm facing. Begin to mention the issue. Begin to tell Lord, whatsoever the issue you are facing, Father, oh Lord, don't let me become a laughing stock before my enemy. I don't want to become a laughing stock, Lord. Have mercy on me, oh Lord, before my enemy, oh Lord. Father, oh Lord, I don't want to become a laughing stock. Father, anything whatsoever I'm going through, any challenges, any health challenge wise, Father, oh Lord, have mercy, oh Lord. Save me, oh Lord, by grace, oh Lord. Save me, oh Lord, by grace, Lord. Save me, oh Lord, by your grace and mercy, in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us tell Lord, oh Lord, I serve you and I come to you continuously, oh Lord. Every Sunday I'm here in your presence, oh Lord. Father, let your mercy, Father, let your mercy always overrule judgment, oh Lord, in my life and in my children's life, in my situation, oh Lord, in whatsoever I'm passing through, oh Lord, in my marriage, oh Lord, let your mercy overrule, let your mercy overrule, let your mercy overrule judgment, let your mercy overrule judgment. I don't know what case you are facing. I don't know what case that you have in court. Mercy overrule them. Mercy of God overrule judgment. In the mighty name of Jesus, what challenges are you facing in any area of your life? Mercy of the Lord overrule them in the mighty name of Jesus. Has anybody judge you? Mercy of God overrule them in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us tell Lord, oh God, of abundant grace, arise and defend me from every false accusation. Many of people, they don't do a thing. They will just accuse them wrongly. Father, oh Lord, abundant grace, let it arise and defend me. Abundant grace, let it arise and defend my children. Abundant grace, let it arise and defend my wife. Abundant grace, let it arise and defend my husband. Let it arise and defend me concerning my job, concerning my case, that case you are facing. Abundant grace, oh Lord. Let it, oh Lord, arise and defend me. Let it defend me in the presence of my accuser. In the mighty name of Jesus, every accuser of the brethren, abundant grace of God, arise and defend all your elect in any country. Oh, as many that is on the mission field, Father, oh Lord, as many they are persecuting, Lord, as many, oh Lord, they are judging wrongly, as many they are accusing wrongly, even in their marriage. Some women have been accused wrongly in things they don't understand, in things they cannot even know how it happened. The husband will just accuse them wrongly. The in-law will just accuse them wrongly. What they don't know nothing about. Lord, stand, oh Lord, your abundant grace, let it rise and defend them, Lord. Let it defend them, Lord. Let it defend them, Lord, in the presence of the accuser, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, help them, oh Lord, in Jesus' name, oh Lord. Father, oh Lord, for in Jesus' name we have prayed. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us tell, Lord, oh Lord, open the door of safety for me and my household. As the year is running to an end, oh Lord, let us run inside you. We will not run inside problem, but we will run inside the grace of God. We run inside the power of God. We run inside the grace of God. Shall we pray? Father, in Jesus' name, open the door of safety, oh Lord, as the year is running to an end, to me and my household and to the church of God, oh Lord. Oh Lord, open the door of safety throughout this year, oh Lord. Let us run into you, oh Lord. Let us run into you, oh Lord. We will not run into problem. Problem will not swallow us. Problem will not swallow us. We pray, oh Lord, Heavenly Father, death will not swallow us. Grave will not swallow us. In the mighty name of Jesus, we not soak into the pool of blood. In the mighty name of Jesus, our family will not soak into the pool of blood. In the mighty name of Jesus, bad dream will not come to pass in our life. Bad revelation will not come to pass in our life. Bad revelation will not come to pass in our life. Bad prophecy will not come to pass in our life. In the mighty name of Jesus. My karala kasota mahili akapa. Oh, luka mauli kisinta kama uli akakida hida. Mahaili hama uli akasita hili yaba. Reili akatama huda kasama uli hida hida. Naila mahuri kanda kasama uli hidi. Father, oh Lord, we pray, oh Lord. I have run into you, oh Lord. You have the rock that never fail, oh Lord. Let me hide in you, me and my household, oh Lord. Oh, let me hide in you, oh Lord. Begin to pray. We are ending this year very soon. We are ending this year very soon. The rock that never fail. Let me hide in you. Let me hide in you. In you there is power. You are the rock that can never fail, Lord. Let me hide in you. My home, my children, my husband, my wife, my job, my health, my everything, oh Lord. Let us hide in you, oh Lord. In you there is power. In you there is power. Grave will not swallow us, oh Lord. Problem will not swallow us, oh Lord. Daddy, I pray, oh Lord. Problem of marriage will not swallow us, oh Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. My kada la kusantala hida. Rehilia kama huria kasita liapu. Maila katama huria kasanta maulia liba. Rilia kandama huria sinta hidiba. Rekele mahidia mahuda kasanta mauli hida. Relia katama huria mahuda kasanta mauli bia. Father, oh Lord, we are running into you, oh Lord. Be our helper, oh Lord. Throughout this year, oh Lord, Father, help us through, oh Lord, for in Jesus' name we are praying. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Let us tell, Lord, Father, oh Lord, every unfruitful tree in my life, in the life of my family, let them catch fire as the year is running to an end. Shall we pray? Father, in Jesus' name, oh Lord, as this year is running to an end, oh Lord, every unfruitful thing, everything that does not fruitful in my life, maybe it's a business, maybe the marriage is not fruitful, whatsoever that is not fruitful, that is not bringing glory to the name of the Lord, sin is not fruitful. Let them catch fire. Let them catch fire. Whatsoever that is not glorifying the name of God, every tree that the Lord has not planted in us that is coming out in the life of our children, they are kind of behaviors in the life of our children that is not fruitful. Let them catch fire. Let them catch fire so that our children can be fruitful. A lot of things is in our own hearts that is not bringing glory to the name of the Lord. Let those things catch fire so that our life can be fruitful as the year is running to our end. Can we see paraventure if Christ comes? Where are we going? Where are we going? That is why our life should be fruitful. Our life should be fruitful. I was asking one of our evangelists today. I saw something on something, and I was telling her that this is what I'm just reading through on my this thing just now. That thank God I see this thing. You should send the picture to me. It talks about the fruit of the spirit. Can we see? So if our life is not fruitful, everything is just in vain. What is the wealth? What is the money? What is the car and everything we have? And we are not fruitful to the glory of God. Our home are not fruitful. Our business are not fruitful. Our spiritual life are not fruitful. What is the gain? So that is why our life must be fruitful in the remaining of this year. Let my life be fruitful. Let my life be fruitful. Anything that does not fruitful in my life, let them catch fire. Let them catch fire. Let them catch fire. Isaiah 62, chapter 3, it says, "Oh Lord, make me a fruitful tree and a plot to the kingdom of the Lord." Father, oh Lord, make me a fruitful tree and a plus to the kingdom of the Lord, and a plus to the household of the Lord, and a plus to the generation of the household of God, a plus to things that is making glory to the name of the Lord. Father, oh Lord, make me a plus. Make my children a plus. Make my home a plus. Make my family a plus. In the mighty name of Jesus, make me a plus. 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 Because the word of God says, "You shall be a crown of beauty in the land of the Lord and a royal diamond." Make me a plus, oh Lord. Let me be a crown of beauty. Let my children be a crown of beauty. Let my husband, my wife be a crown of beauty. My business, let it be a crown of beauty. My ministry, let it be a crown of beauty. My ministry, let it be a crown of beauty. In the mighty name of Jesus. My job, let it be a crown of beauty. My health, let it be a crown of beauty. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let it be a crown of beauty, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. It says, "Make me a crown of glory in your hand, oh Lord." That is the word of Zechariah chapter 9, verse 16. Oh Lord, make me a crown of glory. Make me a crown of glory in your hand. Make my home, my household, my business, my head, my joy, a crown of beauty in your hand, oh Lord. As the year is running to my end, you better pray. You better pray so that you will not pray. It's better you pray so that you will not pray. Make me a crown of beauty. Make me a crown of beauty. Make me a crown of beauty. In the mighty name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, make me a crown of beauty, O Lord. Make me a crown of beauty, O Lord. In the land of the living, in the hand of the Lord, my children. Prophesy into the hand of you, into the life of your children, that the Lord should make them a crown of beauty in his hand. Hey, Lamo Coco, I am you. Oh, Lua, emo, be a shepherd. Be a babo, I am you. Be a babo, I am you. I need Lamo Coco. Alamoto mori eni baba. Hey, maya la kaso taile abakudi. Rehi alamakada sama kudi kidaba. Aye mi o, maile akakuda kasete. Olu wa emo mahahili akada. Emo bi eshefe. Yeli akudi kansari hiba. Rele amahudi hida sa taile ma hidaba. Father, oh Lord, mo beini ashale ye mori mi. Make me a crown of beauty, O Lord. Father, mold me in a way you want. Mold my children, mold my household. Where you mold us, we become a beauty of crown. We become a glory in your hand. We become a beauty in your hand, O Lord. Father, mold us, O Lord. Mold us, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, glorify yourself, O Lord. In our life, Heavenly Father. In the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Maybe peradventure, I have not mentioned anything concerning your case this night. Beloved, begin to ask God. Ask God concerning your children. those children that want to get married, ask God. Those one that is looking for the right husband, the right wife, ask God for the good spouse for them, for the right spouse for them. Maybe you are facing challenges in your marriage. You're beginning to tell Lord now, Lord, after today ministry, after today prayer, my marriage should take a turn. My marriage should take a turn. My health should take a turn. What is going on in your health? What challenges are you facing? It should take a turn. 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 Tell Lord, I need favor as I'm going in another week. Hey, Molala say yo. Baba mumi koja o. Molala say yo. Omolorun mumi laja. Atemi atawon mumi la nlo. Atemi atawon ebi mi la nlo. Atemi atoko la nlo. Atemi ataya la nlo. Moni alolo say yo. Baba mu wa koja o. Alolo say yo. Omolorun mu wa laja. We are going into a week that we have not stepped into our leg into. And God, the author and the finisher of our faith, have passed through it. He knows what is inside that month, inside that week. Tell him. Tell it to Jesus. He will understand. Just tell it to him. Tell it to him. He will hear you. Me, I don't hear anything. But Jesus knows everything. He hears us even before we have spoken. Saying anything. So that's why we need to tell him something this night. Tell him concerning your marriage. Tell him concerning your job, your health, your children, your wife. Maybe your wife is misbehaving out there. Tell him that, Lord, change my wife for better. Change my wife for better. Let my wife be a good wife. Let him be a good wife. Change my husband. Change my children. Begin to tell him. What are you looking for from the hand of the Lord? Favor. Ask God. Mercy, ask God. He will give unto you. He will do it even exactly, abundantly, even to your expectation. He will do it. Ask him. Ask him. So fun Jesu nikan o ma gbo eni asale yi. So fun Jesu nikan o ma gbo eni asale yi. Bere si ni so fun Olorun. Bere si ni so fun Olorun. Bere si ni so fun Olorun. So fun Jesu nikan. Adwadidun. Lo gbe mi kuro laye lo si waju ite baba mi ki so gbogbo edun mi fun ni baba nu je ataro adua labo fun okan mi emi si bo lowo esu gba ti mo ba Adwa didu, emi si bo, lowo eshe gbati mo ba, gbadwa didu. Tell it to Jesus. Sweet prayer of God. When you tell it to him, he will answer you. When you tell it to him, he will deliver you from sin, from trouble, from every challenges. Only when you tell him, only when you cry unto him, only when you ask him to be in your affairs, to rule in your affairs, to step into it, to step into affairs. Only when you tell him, only when you say, Lord, rule in my affairs, step into everything. Tell Lord, he will understand, he will hear you. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. For in Jesus' name we have prayed. Father, in Jesus' name, our glorious Father, eternal Rock of Ages, I am that I am, Ancient of Days and Lily of the Valley. We bless you this night. We say thank you for what you have done, O Lord. Daddy, be thou exalted. Because you have answered us, Father, we say thank you. Because you are going through this week with us, the week we have not gone through before, Father, we say thank you. Daddy, we ask, O Lord, all our prayer points, we soak into the blood of Jesus. We soak ourselves into the blood of Jesus. Let your blood pathway for us this week. In the mighty name of Jesus, no evil, O Lord, planted for us and our family shall be fulfilled. In the mighty name of Jesus, we come against, O Lord, every bad behavior that is not of God in our life. In the mighty name of Jesus, every arrow sent to us, we send it back to the sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, divine visitation of the Lord, Father, O Lord, let it rewrite our story this week. In the mighty name of Jesus, let it locate us, O Lord, this week. In the mighty name of Jesus, this week, speak, oh Lord. Shall deliver good things into our life. Shall deliver good things into our family. Shall deliver good things into our home. Shall deliver good things into our health. Shall deliver good things into our children's life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, oh Lord, everything, oh Lord, shall be well for us. In the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, oh Lord, heaven and earth will meet because of us. Heaven and health will meet because of us this week. In the mighty name of Jesus. And do exactly what we want. In the mighty name of Jesus. The power of God, oh Lord, will make a way for us throughout this week. In the mighty name of Jesus, the power of God will make way for our home, make way for our ministry, make way for our children, make way for all the minister of God, all people that are on mission field will make a way for them. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, Heavenly Father, the power of the Lord will work in us because you are the power that works in us. You are the fire that burns in us. Let that fire of God burn in us to make a way for us, oh Lord, to make us to go in the path of righteousness, to step our foot into the gentle path of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, let your grace abound in our life. Let it be fulfilled in our life. We are going into the grace of the Lord throughout this week. Father, it shall be a wonderful week for us and our household. In the mighty name of Jesus, no evil will be recorded concerning us throughout this week. In the mighty name of Jesus, for in Jesus' name we are free. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you. You welcome, everyone. Please don't let us forget our monthly program every second Saturday of every month. Don't let us forget every Sunday like this. Let us invite people. You are all welcome, as many that on Facebook this night and as many on Zoom. You are all welcome. The glory of the Lord will shine upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not pray in vain. You will not pray in vain. Your prayer will be stored in the bottle for your future purpose as well in the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be in Jesus' name. Don't let us forget, as many that want to sow seed into our charity ministry. Please do so as God led into your heart. You can ask the account number from me. I can send it to you. God bless you. Thank you so much. God bless you.